Cricket pads are taking the makeup industry. In case you were wondering, yes, girls actually use this.
I do.
To apply their makeup. What?
A little kid took a shit in the pool. Or at least I would hope it was a little kid.
What's your answer, Parrot?
I don't. Isn't it like? Well, it was like, wasn't it Philadelphia for like a little bit while they like made it that, and then, but like before that, wasn't it like New York?
I don't know.
Or no, or is it Boston?
They're retarded.
I don't know. What are we gonna say?
What's your final answer?
Texas.
Yeah, because that was a state.
I don't know.
I'm just going to say Philadelphia.
Caesar looks so disappointed.
Okay, what's her?
So what was it?
Are you looking up the answer?
No, my mom texted me.
Uh-huh. Safari. Okay, the answer.
Hey, guys! Welcome back to Clickbait O'Clock.
Loudest you've ever been in a video.
Yeah,
we're making slutty brownies!
What's
and a dance off!
It's not even me on the camera.
And the dance off!
23 views.
And we might ritualize Charlie. That was boring.
Ha 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 ha!
Don't play more of it.
Oh.
Okay, so currently we're going to be doing dance battles. I'm going to be the judge because I can't dance, and the last time I did, it was... No, not that. We're making up our own choreograph. Yeah. I am going to interview the team. Hey, go back with your team. Go back to your team. Katie and Megan, do you have a team name?
The Rejects.
Okay, and do you know your song yet?
No.
Okay, Shannon and Riley, do you guys have a team name?
Let's take a picture.
We'll be the Kias.
Hey, did you guys pick out a song yet?
Yeah.
He's playing right now. Okay. Are you guys the Kias?
The other person has to go in like the another room while they choreograph, you know?
Or should we go in a different room, guys, while you choreograph.
No, where are the choreographers? Where are the cupcake
KKKs? So, the Kias are making sweaty brownies right now.
Okay, just don't use that one big...
Right now, this is what the whatever their name was. The Rejects. Yeah, the Rejects. Still in the dance battle, or?
Yeah, we're waiting for them to choreograph so we can go in the
other
room.
Yeah.
And we're making the sleddy
bounce. Where's lamb sauce?
Up your fucking ass.
Move!
Ready? I'm gonna play B-fest, B-flat scale.
I need to blow my nose.
So we just finished, are you recording?
Yes.
Okay. We just finished our dance and we're gonna beat them because they're a bunch of losers and basic hoes. And it's worse that they're like technically twins because they look even ratcheter in person. Your thoughts, Megan?
See.
Okay.
Thoughts on Megan and Katie's dance?
Shitty.
It's pretty bad, not gonna lie.
Ours is better.
Open.
Sneak preview.
Oh, fuck yeah. Looks like I just, like, diarrhea in my pants.
I like this one a lot.
Okay, ready? Contestant number 69. Lick it.
Ladies, pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. All you ladies, pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. Just do it, do it, do it, do it, do it now. Lick it good, suck this pussy just like you should. Right now, lick it good, suck this pussy just like you should. My neck, my back, lick my pussy and my crack. My neck.
Contestant number 21.
Real-ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on his scamming ass, rich-ass nigga. Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture. Drop a couple racks, watch his ass get bigger. Tricking on licking, I'm licking at your nicker. If it's funny, why he can eat it like a sticker? I ain't got time for you fake-ass hoes. Talking all loud in them fake-ass clothes. Fake-ass shoes, bitch, that fake-ass cold. I'm the realest bitch ever see, snake-ass hoes.
Up,
So, based on my judging skills, the first one was contestant number 69. So, they did pretty well. Fuck, I don't have a pencil. Okay, well, they did pretty well on their, lick.
What?
And then the second contestant, number 21, they did...
Shoot!
They did pretty well, too. So, it's a very close game here. So, Shannon and Riley, they were better in sync than Megan and Katie. Yes? May I help you? They're stalking me on the Apple Watch now, but let's go turn that off. Yeah, it's off. So, the winner is Shannon and Riley! And I'm gonna get murdered.
You guys won.
Fuck yeah!
So how
fuck
do you
yeah!
feel?
Fuck your chicken!
Fuck you!
Fuck your children! Fuck you!
So how do you guys feel about this?
Great!
I feel like, fuck you!
So,
these slow breaths.
How much dedication did you put into your dance?
Like 5 minutes.
A lot. Okay. So, we gotta get Megan and Shannon, Megan and, Katie here. So, you guys lost. How do you feel?
I feel like we only lost because I put my phone in the room.
Because you put your phone in the room?
Yeah, I feel like our performance was a lot better.
Yeah.
And that she was bribed. And that...
Favoritism.
And we won. We won.
Okay. So, let's go eat some cake.
No.
No.
Churches don't get cake.
Judges, leave.
Bye. Bye. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. This is a threat. Subscribe.